be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
The herd.
Sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob, and you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Soft on me. future soldier. Don't cry about Eli. He was weak and selfish. I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetail. Could have saved us all this trouble. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next?
You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, you'd be a hero. You'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
Thank you. over yet.
We can't see them. We'll sniff them out. Get moving.
Come on out and play, darling. There she is. Remember your purpose!
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.